got a nice kookaburra thing.
Hashtag. Fuck you. Yo. Hey, bruh. No food. No food, no life. No food, no life. Today I have to work on this. Yep. Yep. Throw all my trash. Gravel. Huh. I don't have that much of a cobblestone. Actually, I need stone too, because I'm gonna make stone bricks. And now we can start building something. Are my llamas still mysteriously disappearing? Any trapdoors there? Is great. I need to fill this. Don't have the material. The ugly bridge there. Fuck my life. So many projects. But we're gonna start from here. Now, how I want to build this. We need depth. No. No bueno. I'm not sure if I think dark oak looks very good on stone. Should I just move my crafting table there? Or here I can make a broom and an anvil. For now, I'm gonna put chests. And here, something like that. That's the perfect place. Boom. Great. Okay, now we need to figure out something about the books. What am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? What am I supposed to say when you're real choked up and you're okay? I'm falling to pieces. Yeah. What if I put a slab there? And we continue the trend from there. Boom, boom. Well, it looks better than just a wall. It doesn't look great, but yeah, it definitely looks better than just a stupid wall. Falling to pieces. Yeah. Yeah, way better. Way, way better. Yo, this start to look nice. And Now I can actually open the chests. Nice. And this here, what should I do here? I don't know why I put the wood here, but yeah, this looks way better. Maybe if I put hidden lights here. Do I have a carpet? Let's make a test. I need to see how exactly is this going to work. What if I put a hidden light here? For now, torch. This doesn't look bad, to be honest. Looks great. And I have a little light. Nice. I like it. Can I still enchant? Uh-oh. Okay. What is happening? Something is blocking. Oh, it's the torch. Yeah. My bad. We're gonna actually put torches here and here. And in this corner, god damn it. Maybe I need more carpet. You shall be my sacrifice. Okay, so more carpet. And we're gonna hide some. We're gonna hide right here. And the opposite side one. And maybe here, just to make it finish, or without it. No, without it is better. Maybe here one. Great. I'm happy. I'm happy how this turned out. It's very simple, but it gives. It just looks better. Just looks better. Maybe it's time to tame the llama. What? Saddle up? I don't have a saddle though. I have name tags. This is Jimmy. Okay, maybe this is too much here. What is happening with the water here? To go to the nether and start I'm so glad I moved this out of my house. I despise this noise. Like the sounds that the portal make is they're ugly. They're just ugly. This is Jimmy. I haven't explored this side of the map. This is Jimmy. Let's see what we're gonna find here. Balbuk, balbuk, balbuk. You shall not pass. Oh, we have a little desert there. Or it's continuing from the desert on top. The top side of the map. It just goes down. Oh, wait. Can we find the desert temple? Somewhere. Holy moly. Holy moly. That was a close one. Holy moly. What is that I'm seeing? I'm seeing something? What is it? It's nothing. No village, no nothing. Holy moly. Okay, I'm on the edge here. So if I go any further, I'll just enter the matrix. I'm just going on the other on the other side of the map, on the next map. I just want to find some village for some potatoes. If I can find potatoes, that'll be great. And here's the horse. Fascinating. I ventured into the abyss, and there's nothing. Now I need to go back. Didn't find any village. Nothing. And I'm pretty sure there are no villages on this map that I found where I spawn in the middle. Husk. A zombie that doesn't burn in sunlight attacks will make you hungry. What? There's a new mob? There's a different type of zombies now? This zombie can survive the sunlight. Oh shit. Help me. I'm just. Get wrecked. Boy. I'm surprised there's no village here. I'm going home, going home to a place that I think I belong. Aha! Aha! Oh, you suck, bruh. Kaioken! What the fuck is burning there? There's a fire! Someone stop it! Zombie, stop the fire! I must defend. Maybe I've triggered it when I explored and I. And I'm again hungry. Which is always a nice thing. I should be approaching my spawn. Oh, this. It takes way too long. Like. I definitely need a horse or I need some portals or something like that. Because this is way. Don't shoot me, please. Yes, I see light there. I see light. Is that home? Fuck. Sweet baby Jesus. Not to skeletons. Oh, I'm not gonna die. I cannot die. Holy moly. Not in front of my house. Imagine if I get sniped here. Just random skeleton snipes me. Oh. Freedom. Freedom. What a terrible night. Okay. Cook some food. Oh, I had food. I'm stupid. I had food all this time. I just didn't check. So I need to clean all this. My inventory is very full. Now, the next project, I guess it's farms. I need farms. I wasn't able to find a village where I can find potatoes or carrots, but that will be something for the future, I guess. Now, farm. Where should I start the fucking farm? On this side? I need to fill all of this with dirt then. To put it here. Get rid of this tree. And maybe after that, I'll finish the dock. Because I have no idea what I'm gonna do there. The dock. So first, let's search for dirt. Do I have dirt? Yes, one block. Nice. Ooh. Strings, bones, arrows. I haven't have a rotten flesh. Get rid of this. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Take out this. Oh, it's a big tree. Block, block. Okay, this will be the place. How should I build it? What if I make a big circle? is surrounded with something. Gimme, gimme. Wait, what? I don't have slabs. That's all the slabs I have. Whoa, damn! Okay, now we need to make first of all the entrance. Maybe it's a good idea first to map it. Oh, this is not going to be a very big farm. Let's go to sleep. Which do you think? And now, I was thinking maybe to fill this with dirt. To the mine shaft. To the mine shaft. This is not good. I sense a disturbance in the force. There's dirt here. Have mined everything. Three. It doesn't have a center. Circle. Now to shape it a little bit. Boom, boom. 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 Shooby-dooby-doo, that's Professor, boom. How is this not reaching? Four. And there are four here. We can put a torch here. Put a torch here. Put a torch here. Here. And one here, but I don't have one. Yeah, some places are not. What if I put a water there, water there, and close this? Now I think it's gonna reach every corner. And it looks a little bit better because it's more symmetrical. Yes, it reached that corner, so it should reach this corner. Okay, while we wait, we definitely need more space in front of the. Okay, I'm gonna shear something. This one, no, this one. Aha! Here, a little bit here, maybe without this. Yes, not bad, not bad. Not bad. It's a very simple design. But it made things look way better than just a normal. If I plant seeds in the ground. And we can make it like something like that. I got 3. Thank you. Huh, a horse there, nice. Sun is going down. Okay, little by little, we're gonna make the farm here. Little by little. I need to stock up on food, by the way. The ultimate problem in the universe. Is we need food to survive. Should I use my bone meal on the crops? All we can do now is wait. 420, man. Vape Nation. So we have a little farm here. We have this where my llamas are hiding. Actually, I need to make a trap doors. Actually, I need a crafting table outside too. It is so annoying not be able to. Always going. Let's put one here. Tomorrow. Now the question is, the question is, should I put on the inner side? Can I reach it? Yes. Two more. Shut the fuck up. I'ma punch you. Hey. Yes, this looks way better. This looks way better. Okay, so recap. Let's go see this. The dock. Probably this will be for tomorrow or later this night. I definitely need to do something here. Something that represents a rope. Should I just connect it like that? I don't know, something like that. If I have to figure out something about the bridge, because right now it looks ugly. Very ugly. We have finished the bridge here. I don't know if I want to build something here. It would be cool if I make a like a lighthouse, but that would be a big project. I need materials. I need to farm materials. For now I'm gonna leave it like that. Obviously I have to finish all of this here. And leave it for now. Maybe tomorrow. So for this short period of time, I've made this, which will come in handy, and I fixed my basement. It's not a lot, but it looks way better. here they're going to be a broom, a potion broom, and an anvil I'm gonna put here. Yes. This will be my storage. It's not a lot, but it does the job. And yeah. And that was last night. I did this off stream. It looks like a mess, but at the same time, I like the design. Like, I like a messy design of a portal. And it's cool that it kind of connects with the tree. So, still haven't went to the portal yet, to the Nether. So, yeah, I'll go eat now, take a shower, and prepare myself to do my things for the day. I'll be uploading a tutorial video about a 2x2 house later on the day, so watch out for that. Peace out, much love, and yeah, stay fucking shredded, bruh.